Determine the length of AC here. A squared plus B squared equals C squared. You've got 5 squared plus 7 squared equals C squared. Well, that's 25 plus 49 equals C squared. Therefore, C squared equals 74. You square root it. C is the square root of 74. The C, that length there, is 8.6 centimetres.